The United Parcel Service, more commonly referred to as UPS, is a global leader in package delivery and supply chain management. Being in operation for over a century, UPS has transformed from a small messenger service into one of the most recognized names in logistics. In this video, we'll explain and learn about the history of UPS, the rise of the company, its growth, as well as what career opportunities are available to pilots who fly for UPS Airlines. Before we begin, be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more aviation content from Epic Flight Academy. If you yourself are interested in becoming a pilot, visit epicflightacademy.com for more information and to see if you qualify. UPS was started in 1907 by two teenagers. Claude Ryan and James Casey borrowed $100 to start the company in a Seattle, Washington basement. Originally named American Messenger Company, the small courier service specialized in delivering packages on foot or by bicycle. The partners provided reliable messenger services for local deliveries, and a brand was born. The company rebranded as United Parcel Service in 1919 and expanded to Oakland, California. During this period, UPS introduced the concept of consolidating package deliveries into a single network, streamlining the process for efficiency. This innovation laid the foundation for UPS's future success. By the 1930s, UPS had grown significantly and expanded its services to cities across the United States. The company's brown delivery trucks and iconic uniforms became symbols of reliability and efficiency. They continued innovating by introducing automated sorting systems in the 1950s and entered into air delivery in 1953. This was a pivotal moment as it set the stage for them to literally take off into a new era of delivery operations. The 1980s and 90s marked a period of rapid expansion for UPS. In 1988, UPS Airlines was officially formed, giving the company a dedicated air network that expanded its reach to international markets, becoming one of the largest airlines in the world. This move enabled UPS to offer faster delivery times and strengthened its global presence. Today, this Fortune 500 company operates in over 220 countries and territories, handling millions of packages each day. With a fleet of over 500 aircraft and thousands of ground vehicles, UPS remains at the forefront of global logistics. The company is investing in electric delivery vehicles, alternative fuels, and more efficient logistics technologies to reduce its environmental impact. UPS is making significant strides and aims to achieve carbon neutrality by 2050. For those looking to fly for UPS as a first officer or a captain, here is what you need to know. UPS determines wages for captains and first officers by skills, experience, and the number of flight hours logged. As an applicant, it's beneficial to compare the entry-level pilot salary with the industry average to grasp the full potential of a pilot career with UPS. UPS values integrity, teamwork, service, efficiency, safety, sustainability, and innovation. It offers its pilots various perks and benefits upon hiring. Some of these amenities include, but are not limited to, paid time off and jump seat privileges. In addition to these benefits, UPS also offers their pilots full medical, dental, and vision insurance, education and tuition reimbursement, and discounted employee stock plans. Before applying, thoroughly familiarize yourself with all the facets of UPS's airlines employment offerings. This includes salary to additional benefits, so you make the most well-informed decision for you and your career moving forward. Their headquarters is located in Louisville, Kentucky, with hubs all across the United States. UPS also has hubs located in Canada, Europe, and Asia as well. This leads to thousands of jobs available around the world. From its beginnings as a small messenger company to becoming a global logistics leader, UPS has spent a century evolving through innovation, technology, and a customer-focused approach. With its extensive global network and commitment to sustainability, UPS is poised to lead the logistics industry for years to come. For more information on UPS, visit epicflightacademy.com to learn more about what they offer when hiring pilots. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Epic Flight Academy for more aviation content coming your way.